Hey, hey, it's time for new merch, yes. So, you've probably noticed that I have a lot of merch figures and pieces and all kinds of stuff that is very much based on the new Wonder Woman, the Gal Gadot Wonder Woman. And there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, that's what's popular right now, so there's a lot of items available. But I'm trying to branch out, you know, recently and get all different kinds of figures and merchandise. So today's figures are kind of about that. Well, two of them are anyway. I've actually got three things to show off, and two of them aren't from the Gal Gadot sort of era which we're in right now. So I'll just get to it. I'm rambling. Yes, first up we have a DC Comics designer figure, Wonder Woman figure, sort of a classic look of a Wonder Woman with the little shorts instead of the skirt. Isn't that nice? Yes, this I got off eBay. I can't remember now how much it was. It was about $12.99 or so. Yeah, not too expensive. So let's get her out and check it out. Yeah, because I want to get lots of different Wonder Woman. Is this boring having the same Wonder Woman over and over again? What is happening here with this box? There we go. No, you want to have a variety of figures. If you have the same one over and over again, it's just boring. It looks dull. So there she is. Get my trusty scissors ready. He's all clamped in. Let's get her out. This one doesn't come with any accessories. That's okay though. So let's get her out. That was hard. And one more snip. Wow. Tough. How to snip without cutting the figure. That might help. Just untwist at the back. Could have just done that. Didn't even need my scissors. Okay. Almost. Oh my god. Right, she's out. And here she is. Bit of plastic on her. This is quite cool. This reminds me a lot of the original Wonder Woman. The very first Wonder Woman with the shorts. Yes. It's very nice looking. Again, there's another figure I have which I think I've shown you. It has very strange eyes. Her eyes look very bloodshot. Not really sure why that is. But this is a pretty good looking figure. And it's new. I always like to buy new figures. You know, I'm not a snob or anything. Just I do like to have them new so they're not dirty or damaged. I don't think that's very demanding of me to want to have good stuff. Yeah. Yeah, like I said, this one doesn't come on with any accessories, so it's just the figure. But articulation's good. Her head moves and her legs move and she bends at the knees. This is a good figure. This will be a good addition to my other sort of designer figures that I've shown you recently. So yeah, I like this one a lot. There she is in her power stance. So that's that one. Next up is another Wonder Woman designer series. This one is... this one, they don't have names, any of them. Hang on. No? This just says Batman Superman on it. I don't know why. But this one's a different kind of look as well. This one has a skirt, but it's not the skirt that Gal Gadot wears. This one comes with two accessories. And again, the eyes look a bit odd. But I'll get her out first and then check her out. This one I actually got from Forbidden Planet, because it was about the same price as getting one online. This one was $21.99. That's a little more expensive than I like to go for one figure, but I've been looking at this one for ages online and it was going to be about the same price anyway. So I figured just get it in a shop and you can have it immediately instead of waiting for delivery. I'll just get it untwisted. Almost. Oof. I'm feeling strange today. I don't know. I mean, I always like to open on new figures, but I don't know, I'm not really feeling it today. So I'm hoping I'm not coming across that way. I'm trying to be excited. Here, she's got a sword as an accessory. And I think this is a spear. So let's get the figure out. Let's check it out. Oh god. Oh god, what is happening? That was a lot more trouble than it should have been. Alright, here's this one. Not quite as much a power stand. This one, nice skirt. The bodice. And her face again. Damn these shadows. And her eyes again are a bit odd looking. But this is a good looking figure again. I like this. And the knees bend. Arm stretch. Rah, rah, rah. Good articulation. Head, not as much fluidity as the other one. But this one comes with accessories, so I'll just put her sword in her hand. There we go. And a spear. I'm not sure which way this goes up. So... there. That'll do. Very good. Very nice. I like this one. I think this one, out of the two, this one is my favourite. But this one's good as well. Two slightly different looking figures to ones I've been getting a lot of lately. But this, yeah, these are nice. I like these. These are very good. So those are the figures. Slight little different looking. Great for my collection. So that's them. And the next item I've got, we're back to Gal Gadot again, is a Q-Fig. Yes, a Wonder Woman Justice League Q-Fig. This is a little figure that comes on a little stand. Kind of like the Funko Pops. In fact, I think it's the same company that makes them. It doesn't say Quantum Mechanics. Is that what the Q's for? Anyway, yes, they're kind of like Funko Pops, I think. I've been trying to find one from the Wonder Woman movie, but I can't find one that's a good price at the moment, but hopefully I'll be able to get one at some point. So here it is. It's a lot smaller than I thought it would be, actually, looking at it online. This one I got off eBay again, brand new. Right. Justice League Wonder Woman Q-Fig. Yes, it is Wonder Woman with her lasso. Just spin around. A little angry little face there. It's kind of cute. Just spin around. There's a... oh god. The shield looks good. If I'm not mistaken though, that is the wrong shield for Justice League. She has a different shield by the time Justice League happens. So, that's a mistake. But that's quite a nice looking little figure. Yes, I'd like to get some more of these actually. More Q-Figs. So it just looks odd if you just have one out of the collection. I mean, you can't have just one Funko Pop. You gotta have all the Funko Pops. You can't just have one Q-Fig. You gotta have all the Q-Figs. So I'm definitely gonna be looking out for more Q-Figs in the future. It's not articulate. Doesn't come off the stand. Or shouldn't do anyway. Nope. But it's a good little figure. Good hair. Very nice. I like that a lot. Yes. Q-Fig. So, that's it for today, I guess. Not really sure what else to say. Three new figures. Two designer series Wonder Woman action figures. And the little Q-Fig. Which is very cute. But I think definitely this one. This one is my favourite from today's bunch. So... it's been about 2 weeks since I've done a video now, but that's because I'm actually saving for a new camera at the moment. Yeah, to do my filming of these YouTube videos with, so that's where a lot of my money's going at the moment. So I have a lot less to saved over for any merch at the moment, but I'm almost at my goal for getting a new camera, so I reckon within another month or so, I'll have a brand new camera to be filming with, and hopefully it's going to be better quality, but we never know, because... well, I still don't have very good other equipment to do my editing with. So maybe the quality won't be any better. But I'm in need of a new camera anyway. I've had this one for a while now. And I'm not really pleased with the process that it does. So, yes. So soon, I'll have a new camera. Yes, so three figures today. That's all. Thank you for watching. Bye!